This is a double-tuned crystal set that you're looking at, and it has a tuning range of from the high end of the broadcast band through 80 meters. A little bit unusual for most crystal sets, but that's the way this thing is. The little gadget sitting over here is a BFO, or a variable frequency oscillator, that's used to mix with the incoming signals so that it makes CW possible to be heard with a crystal set. There's no actual physical connection to the set. This yellow wire here is actually a ground connection to reduce the hand capacity effect when you're trying to tune. And so let me go through this thing a little bit and give you an idea of what the stuff is. It's fed here with this wire back here, which is a small coax, and that's connected to a 278-foot long wire antenna, and that's tuned with a PI network at the antenna to a low impedance, and then it's fed all the way back here on the coax. The input tune circuit here is series tuned and is inductively coupled to the parallel secondary circuit, and that in turn goes through a germanium diode here and is detected, and the audio appears here on these Fonstock clips, and this right here is a little RF bypass capacitor. Normally you have a pair of high impedance headphones connected here, but for this demonstration we're going to use a little speaker amp just to make it a little bit easier to hear and whatever, and then I don't have to hold the speaker or the headphones up to the recorder here. So a little bit about the oscillator. It's a standard very simple Hartley circuit with a JFET, and it's powered with a 9-volt battery and covers the same general range as the receiver. And it's possible to tune in 160 and 80 meter signals, both CW and single sideband. So let me turn on the speaker amp here, and you can hear what this thing sounds like. I'll hold this up to the side of the monitor here, so you can hear it a little bit better. Well, there's some other signals. Guess what? Sweepstakes is going on right now, and we're kind of early in the evening for 80 meters, which is about 6 p.m. So not too much activity going on right now, but later on there'll be quite a bit more. Okay, now I'm going to try to retune up into the higher in the band and see if we can get some sideband in, and you can hear what sideband sounds like. Okay, here we go.
TV, and I was ready to
roll.
Okay, that is a little bit of a crystal set or ham radio with a crystal set. So if anyone tells you that crystal sets don't work, you can tell them otherwise.